I'm just getting some color on her because her left atrium looks just a tiny bit big. But since she recently had kittens and was nursing, then that's right. Probably a factor involved. And so when the heart contracts, the mitral valves should close, and that's normal. And then you have some of them, when the heart contracts, the mitral valve opens, and that's the systolic anterior motion of the mitral valve, which is another one of the indicators of HCM. So there's a whole bunch of things we look at
right.
to determine, but the thickness of those walls in diastole is the quote, telltale,
right.
You know, that's the main measurement that we're getting.